What do you have to say to the sheriff accusing you of helping these guys escape? Did you help these guys escape at all?
What was the nature
of your relationship with Nayeri?
We're not making any.
The sheriff said that you guys had some sort of inappropriate relationship.
Coming back, guys. Nice to meet you.
What is your reaction that the district attorney has decided not to file charges? Does this bring some sense of relief?
A little slower. Okay, guys, we got a divide coming to the left.
Okay, we're going to go over here.
Did you have a relationship with Nayeri? Is there anything you can say to us as far as being relieved that you're getting out now?
Watch the light to the left.
What did you know about their jail escape?
Okay.
The sheriff's department says that you gave them a Google image map of the jail. Did you give them this map?
You're good.
No. Okay.
Behind you.
There's a Ford Flex over here somewhere.
Sir, what can you say on your client's behalf about her finally being released?
Excuse me.
Do you have something to say on your client's behalf?
No, not to.
Thank you, sir. Watch your feet, guys.
Toes.